person, and we're probably gonna steal pull the ship because it's one of our ship.
I'm glad you came, sir. I heard what happened.
The Normandy's been grounded.
I know, I'm sorry. I wanted to warn you, but there was no way to get a message to you before you docked. I know you're pissed off right now, but you can't give up. They all think this is over.
I didn't say it was.
You have to go to Ilos. You have to stop Saren from using the conduit.
There's only one ship that can get me into the Terminus systems undetected, and she's grounded.
Citadel controls locked out all the Normandy's systems, but if we override the Ambassador's orders, we can get them to bring the Normandy back online. You can be in the Terminus systems before anyone even knows you're gone.
What's the plan?
I can unlock the Normandy from one of the consoles in the Citadel Control Center. You'll have a few minutes before anyone realizes what happened.
That is a restricted area patrolled by armed guards. How are you going to get in?
Leave that to me. Just make sure you're in the Normandy when the systems come back online.
There's got to be a better way.
Ambassador Udina issued the lockdown order. If I can hack into the computer in his office, maybe I can override it.
He won't just stand by while you use his computer.
Hopefully he won't be here. If he is, I'll just have to think of something.
The Ambassador will not forgive this, Captain. You will be charged with treason, a capital offense.
We don't have a lot of options. I break into the Ambassador's computer, or I take my chances with the patrols in Citadel Control.
You'll have a better chance if you go after the Ambassador's computer.
I was hoping you'd say that. The Ambassador has made this personal. You ready to get the hell off this station, Commander?
Let's fucking do this.
I'll take care of the lockdown. You get down to the Normandy and tell Joker to stand by.
Get my ship off the Normandy.
Pardon me, soldier. Can I take a moment of your time?
Let's go. Straight to Normandy.
Celebrations are being planned for the anniversary of the end of the Rachni Wars. Many Council worlds, particularly Asari and Solarian colonies, will hold victory parades to commemorate the defeat of the
Finally, some action! Negative contact, Shepard.
I don't know why, but I'm expecting there to be people who are gonna try and just get in my way. Oh wow, no one?
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination in progress.
Anderson, what are you doing here? I didn't send.
Ooh, yeah! Kick his ass.
Get us out of here, Joker. Now! Go to her. See what happens.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
No? Okay.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
I don't know. Did I do something wrong then? I think maybe I did. I
you
here. Alright, going along. Of course, I'll be bringing the dream team of the way out of copy because they've been pretty much with me. Oh, wait. Is this it? Oh, there she is!
Shepard, may I speak with you?
I was just thinking about you.
I have been thinking about you, too.
Oh.
And what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
We're not going to fail. I promise.
Please, I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together. Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
I want this, Liara. I do. But are you sure you're ready?
I have never been more sure of anything in my life. Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds unite.
Yes.
I thought you'd never ask.
Yes. Yes.